I kind of feel like Norman Reedus would be a really great option because, I mean, obviously he's got like a lot of experience and he's still alive after all these years. So that's saying something. And he probably has some good strategies, you know, and probably has a lot of weapons unlocked, saved up over the years. So, yeah, I think Norman Reedus would be a good one to have on your team for the apocalypse.